it's not that rare for academias in the US to spin off their own technology and startups. So it's not really, it's not only about doing research or working in the labs or in the Ivy Tower. It's really about making the technology benefiting the society. So blockchain is really a melting pot of many interesting disciplines like cryptography, like game theory, like distributed computation. All of them, by chance, I have a big interest in.
Your project centers on the theory of cryptography and information security. What is the meaning of cryptography?
To me, it's a way for people to communicate securely and without trusting each other in a digital world.
What is the core value of your project, by the way?
Right, that's a very good question. So we are a technology company. We believe in technology. It's all our designs have solid mathematical backgrounds. So we believe in technology driven. But that said, our focus is much broader than that. We focus on a big borderless economy.
Who will be your main beneficiaries in particular?
Well, I think there are many. I think we want to benefit everybody who is willing to try new technology. Like we see a lot of people building games, building their own assets, and other like data sharing applications.
So some governments, I mean governments all around the world, classify it as a weapon sometimes, and to limit or even prohibit its use. So what is your perspective on this?
About regulation?
Yes.
Right, yeah, regulation is important domain in terms of studying what is blockchain's impact and implication, where it goes. Certain degrees of regulation is needed, and we also believe that this can be made very much in line with each other, because blockchain itself is a technology, and technology and regulation, when they are building together, they can release, they can benefit both the developers and the users, so that providing them with a more secure, more stable, more transparent environment. Definitely.
Thanks again. I hope everything goes well with you and your project.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.